Loading pilchards for Spanish mackerel is such a simple technique. With a three hook gang hook, I'm lining it up so that the front hook goes through the eye, and you want the bait to sit nice and flat like that. And because there's not much current today, I'm just using a really small running ball sinker. And all I'm doing is just casting it out and letting it slowly sink down through the water column, letting as much line out as I think I need to get in the bottom 10 meters of the water column. Oh yeah, the floating pilchard has just gone off. Could be a mackerel of some description. Nothing can resist a floating pilchard if you get it in the right spot. It could be a nice Spanish. It's fighting like one, and it looks like one. A ripper Spanish. You beauty, it's a good fish. What an awesome Spanish mackerel on the floating pilchard. You never know what's gonna show up. That's why you've gotta have a few different rigs ready to go, just in case these guys come along.